Hello everyone, this is Visual 15. Welcome me back to another episode. Let's play Persona 4, not Golden. And before I start off here, I do gotta say that it's been really difficult to get this thing to actually start recording tonight. I don't know why, but Windows 10 is not letting me switch my microphone, so I'm having to use my actual wired ones, and it's just been horrible to set it up tonight, because it feels like I'm on life support. I mean, there's so many freaking wires, and also because this microphone headset that I have has manual input instead of digital, it's just been really hard to get the volume thing down. I'm sure when I go and edit this, I'm gonna have to spend a little bit of time and adjust my mic volume and my headset volume, because it's just been too loud. I could set it like through the microphone in Windows 7 to actually make the game capture a softer sound, but yeah, freaking Windows 10. But anyways, I'm about ready to head off to help out Yukiko again, so. Again, you don't have to have exactly what I do, so. But for what's coming up, I think I am going to be buying Black Frost, because one, I want somebody that can do fire skills, somebody else that can do ice skills, Augie and Bufu. And I want someone that can actually absorb fire, so. Also, you're gonna want to make sure to have one of your personas, I have Angel here, that is eventually gonna have Hama skills. Because we're gonna start running into Adventure Knight, and they're definitely not as bad as the actual Adventure Knight boss I just fought. But they can be a little bit difficult. So I would suggest, if you can, to take them out with Hama. So. Oh, I should say this. Yeah, hopefully she'll gain another level, because I really want Skullcracker with her. I think it's at level 14. She will learn Mabuf. Or yeah. Anyways, it's the one that can do ice to multiple characters. So. Yeah, after we have the right job to do it. But because there's really nothing that I can do here right now, I'm going to just go sleep on my futon. For you, I would suggest going to the study desk and actually getting some stuff out of the way there. So, sometimes when we go to sleep, we'll have other characters like inner dreams, which usually will help us out with them. So. Okay, what I suggest doing is trying to rescue the person that we're trying to rescue first, then spend the days that they have to spend, like, recovering to actually go to our stuff, unless you have to do something specific, so. And the other thing is, how did Margaret get my cell phone number? Because I don't remember giving it to her. Okay, when I get a chance, one of the things that I gotta do is actually go over to the shrine, so. I have a lot of stuff that I gotta do before that, so. I thought I had it down, but faculty offices. Just down this way. We can join one of each of these things. There are two sports clubs that we can join, so. I think in the Persona 4 animation, you join basketball, so. I think I'll join soccer. If you really want to, you can take a tour of it first, but I know which one I'm gonna join. A little much. I should say number three, but...
Hey, man. I'm Daisuke Nagase.
Yo, Daisuke, you waiting for a special invitation? Koa Chijo.
I don't think that he's beginning the clouds. Yep, the other two are in this arena.
Let's go home.
Welcome home.
No reason for me to check out the bridge right now. I don't have enough links to do so. Again, if it's your first time through, then just study, so.
Yo!